Mrs. Rosen, would you have any objection at all to a menage a trois?
On the contrary, I'd be honored.
Tie your life to ours and allow us to do the same.
Yes.
Are you ready to pass through?
Yes.
Yes, she's ready.
So, where's White Mouse? What's going on? Answer me. What have you done?
How many calls to his flown children did you make, Mrs. Rosen?
87.
And how many answered?
None.
So you turned her?
She turned the rest.
No one. Go back to your loveless and lonely existence.
Well, yeah, probably. But first, dinner time.